car flies into a second floor on Santaana building, California. The driver of Nissan sedan hit a median, causing the car to become airborne and sail into the front of a dental office in Santaana building. Two people are injured. The Santaana Police Department said the car was traveling at high speed.